I mean, he's had him in everything.
Yeah, no real one part of the body he's worked on. Trying to hoist him up. Gets him up.
Oh, look at this move. The gory special.
How about this?
You talk about disrespect. That is a hold that Chavo Jr.'s grandfather, the legendary Gory Guerrero, made famous many years ago. It's a slap in the face at the Guerrero family is what that is.
Yeah, maybe not. He got out of it. Trying to get him over Sunset Flip. Grabs him by the throat. Chavo comes away. Don't need to say anything about that. We're all through. One, two.
No.
Well, there's a first time for everything.
This may light a fire under Guerrero.
He's up top.
Oh, he's riding Smiley.
He's riding Norman. One, two.
No.
Could not hold him down. Wow, what a matchup this has been, guys. Poke to the eyes ended that offense by Chavo Jr. Chavo, chops, kicks, and punches now. Chavo in the corner. Sends Norman Smiley in. Flies in with a forearm shot to the side of the head. Springboard again. He tried this move earlier in the match. This time, Norman caught him. A standing switch by Smiley.
Uh-oh.
Trying that chicken wing submission hold of his.
He can hook his fingers. He's got it.
And he came away. He came out of it. Did Chavo. He's going for the tornado DDT, and he throws him off.
Both men block the other's finishing moves.
He's going for the horse, or the ashes of the horse, for the sawdust.
Oh!
In the face.
He's got him.
And now he puts the chicken wing submission hold on. And he's tapping out, and Norman Smiley survives this matchup.